Did you know in The Mummy Returns, 2001? The much-criticized digital effects of The Scorpion King were rushed and were only completed 8 days before the film's release.